This is Rochelle from Marion Acres, and I wanted to show you guys what a cow looks like in a freezer. We get a lot of questions about how much space it takes up, and what a half a cow looks like, what a quarter cow looks like. So this right here is a half a cow. I have it separated. Up here are our bones and just a couple of miscellaneous parts. This second shelf here is going to be all of our steaks. You can see what that looks like. Down here, all of our roasts. And then on the bottom shelf, we have packed in all of the ground beef. As you can see, each of the shelves could fit a little bit more. So if you had a small space, you could definitely make it work in just a half of a full freezer. This is a full freezer here. And that is a half a cow from Marion Acres.